Sparklers are cheap and unexciting. See?
Ooh.
But I'm going to show you how I get more bang for my buck. I take electrical tape and wrap it really tight around the sparklers, being sure to leave one out for a fuse. But if I don't get it tight, this is what happens. Once I have it completely wrapped, I'm going to twist the ends so it can stick in the ground better.
I like a big boom. Now that's a big boom.